Crumping, voguing, whacking, breakdancing, hip-hop and amapiano. Any and every street dance style you can think of was on showcase at this competition. And Kobeja gave it their best shot. Local talent straight from the northern areas specializes in whacking and voguing. Provincial winner Kyle Adams' effort will carry him all the way to Cape Town in October for the final.
What I would say is I'm excited for what's about to happen. Definitely hard work coming in. Like, I'll be in studio training, definitely, making sure that I'm on path with what I need to be. And the best that I could do is just showcase myself there.
Street dancing is on the rise in the country. More opportunities to showcase talent are springing up.
So this is an opportunity for a lot of us to get ourselves as a brand, as a dancer out there and make sure that people are aware of us, especially because of Red Bull. They have network and contact for us, like in Joburg, in Cape Town. So being able to make sure to put myself out there, put your craft out there, let people know who you are, that can like just be a stepping stone to where you want to be.
It doesn't stop here. These dancers have big dreams.
One of my dreams is to win Red Bull BC1 in South Africa and to be able to go to the world final and to meet some of my favorite dancers. And I also would love to see dancing to be bigger than what it already is within South Africa.
The World Championship will be hosted in South Africa later this year. Kim Daniels, SABC News, Kobeja.